Welcome to the Vector Garden. In this quick tip, we're going to reduce the number of colors in an artwork using Recolor artwork. So first of all, I'm going to select all of them and then go up here to get into Recolor artwork. And there is the simplified dialog box, which is useful in itself, but not so much for reducing the number of colors. I mean, you could choose a number of colors to reduce like in here, but it chooses the colors for you. So maybe that's not what you want. So let's reset that and go into the advanced options in here. So here we have all the colors in this artwork, which are many. And again, you can go up here and choose a different color harmony, and that might even contain some of the colors, so you can choose it and reduce the number of colors. And again, you can also go in here to choose just the number of colors. But maybe you want to do that more precisely. And then what you can do is use these color bars in here. And what you can then do is take these and drag them over each other. So like this, drag them over each other. And then those four colors in here get united into that color over there. That's not sufficient to do it like that. We will see that in a minute. So maybe you are not sure about these because they all look the same. So where are they? Then you can click on this button and, you know, click on that, and then you see where it is and if you want to keep it or not, and click here again to get into that other view. And you can go here and just drag them together. You can also select a couple of them and then combine them. That's possible as well to combine them. And we can do that with the ones in the bottom. Sometimes they just unite when you click on them to heart. So that might happen as well. Let's combine some more. Now, as I said, that's not enough. What you also need to do is something else. Now, we have combined a couple of colors and there are differences in these colors. So there are slightly different colors in here, and you can see that, and Illustrator tries to keep that. So it takes this color but applies it in different tones of that color. And of course, we do not want that. We want them really the same. And for that, you need to click on this tiny button over there and then on exact. And of course, we want that for all those bars that we have created. So we need to check apply to all. And then scroll down there and you see it has happened everywhere. And we also see it in the result like this. And then, of course, make sure Recolor Art is checked and then go to OK and Illustrator does that. Now, they are still different rectangles. Illustrator has not united them. In order to get that, of course, you can select one, then go to select same fill color and then use the Pathfinder and unite them. Or you can select all of them and then go into the Pathfinder and click on Merge. But you see they are overlapping, so Merge will also get rid of the overlaps, and maybe you do not want that.